We'll see what's down here. More animals. Well, it's not as close as I thought it was going to be. This is what kept happening to me before. 30 seconds? Alright. I'll do that. I'll do 30 seconds. What did I discover? The Ixar? That's EverQuest. What's this thing? Oh, is this just... Oh, it's just Iridium. Is that where it was? Maybe. Oh, the Gorge of Doom. What am I looking for? Where is this? I can't stop flying all over the place. Well, they said the experimental build's supposed to be out this week. I saw an icon for something. It looked interesting. Oh, it was over here. This? Or behind it? X car.
Toxic protection falling.
Where is the thing? What am I looking for? It's in the middle of this? Is it, maybe it's down in this gorge? Whoops. Oh! That's because things... Ow! How'd I hurt myself? By walking on it? No? I don't know, guys. Ugh, stop. I get teased with this stuff. I don't know where it is. That's in a minute something. I know how to... Oh. Well, I didn't really find anything here. It said something was here. A minute four. Ah! Crap, I didn't make it. Let me out, thank you. 53. Let's just go here. Whatever the hell is here was inside that plant or something. Or underground where I couldn't get to.
Toxic protection falling.
Yeah, there's goodies. Where's the question mark? I I never know which question mark I'm facing. Is it this one? Wait, wait, if I can stop flying all over. What's that? 2 minutes. I feel like I'm just running back and forth. I'm at the who can... Ah, there's something here. Finally found something. Come on, Hookin. A knowledge stone? I've learned the Viking word for Viking. I think he already taught me that. Great. Beginner. I think he told me Viking. This is where I was, wasn't it? Maybe. Nope, this is a new place. The Hookin Lowlands. Who are the Hookin Lowlands? I don't know. Cannon damage tau. Photon cannon fires at an increased rate. Cool. Well, I need all that crap to get it. At some point, when I have, like, room for stuff... I can't pluck that. I will, you know, install that. Rapid fire Sigma. Bolt caster rate of fire system upgrade. Improved charge functions allow user to take repeated shots in fast succession. Cool. Is there any money here? No money? It looks cozy in those little things. It'd be cool to hang out in. I like the other ones with the windows down. Okay, so my starship is that way. That's before the starship. Let's just try to head towards this. With the frame rate and all the distractions, it's kind of hard, but I'm gonna try to keep it on my screen, guys. Of course, now it's off my screen because I'm up in an elevation and... Right. 43 seconds. I think that's what I was looking for. So close to my ship. Alright, hold on. I'm almost at this place. Oh, almost actually achieved something. Ah! Save the XR! Now this shows up in some kind of points of interest, I guess? Waypoints. Waypoints discovered. Name your discovery. I'm gonna keep these the same. So all these regions I can also... Yeah, I got all this money sitting around. Now I don't know if there's more that way. If there is, I don't know how to get to it. Maybe by... Nope, nope, okay. Then that might be all that there is. What is this? Nondromica Prusidocum. So I got some stuff here. Oh, cute. Cool. Temperament is unconcerned. Diet is absorbed nutrients. Gender indeterminate. Okay. I'm not gonna bother naming every little creature. I mean, maybe sometimes, but not today. Kind of trying to accomplish something. Now that I got a bypass chip, there's nothing I can use a bypass chip on. I'll kill the world. See if I don't. Here's the ship. Okay, so we got one question mark there. Might as well head back to the ship. I want to see if I can find anything. Well, I can't really walk over that, can I? No! Oh, crap. Your history, buddy. Where's the other one? Damn. Well, that was exciting. Give me that. Blueprint for recoil stabilizer tau already known. Alright. Alright, I got some funky music going on here. Atlas Pass. Another shielding plate. A Gek Charm. Well, this music's really got me going. Sentinel Force deactivated, good to know. Took a little bit. What's in 25? Is that? I think that might be the remnants of one of the Sentinels. Oh no, it's one of these. Okay. I gotta, like, become familiar with what my icons are and stuff. Bolt caster clip tower. Already known. Okay. I only meant to play for a half hour, but that's the kind of... That's the effect of I think that's gold. So if we just land here... It's clear. Goib knew more. Oh god. Can't wait till they fix this. I hope it's gonna be legit fixed. Got smoke and stuff around here. Let's save here and see what goodies there are. At Goib knew more. Inventory's full. I have room on the starship, though. Where is it? Jettison pod. A power canister. Ugh. Oh. I'm changing my, like, ammunition. So another Gek charm. We can't stack those, because sheesh. Let's pass. What the hell is all this gunk? Abandoned building. It looked like a wound on the world. Crimson and ragged edge, like something that once lived but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I the senses to taste the air of this planet, I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor. But nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. It seemed to become motile then? I don't know what that means. Crawling on a mat of slow cilia moving from me. I should have left it alone. User identified terminal now active. Unlocking data log for analysis. I discover something coded deep inside a long dead traveler's log. Something has been left that will aid me on my journey. Aeration membrane sigma. Aquatic respiration aid. Oh, cool. User is able to swim underwater for extended periods. Absorbs gases dissolved in water through a membrane contactor that, if user is of a conventionally structured species, is placed over the mouth or facial breathing hole. Alright. Well, there's that. Haven't even found water yet. This stuff is icky looking. Probably plutonium.
Life support power low. No free slots in ship inventory. No free slots in ship inventory.
I'm trying to see if I can
no free slots in ship inventory.
Combine anything. I don't want to get rid of this crap. Out of any of this stuff, I'd say platinum. Although we're going to need platinum at some point, aren't we? Carbon. This is a small amount of carbon. Ah! You know, it did this before. It's not working now. The program stops working. Basically. The neat mouse program that I'm using randomly stops working. I don't know if it's something like the game blocking it, but I would like to drop that stuff and I can't. Which is annoying. Maybe I can use a terminal in here? Doesn't look too nice in here. Accelerated fire sigma. Photon cannon fires at an increased rate. Rapid fire modification and increases potential of damage, death, and destruction on user's chosen targets. Well, that's the name of the game, isn't it? First aid? Didn't need it. I'm not too sure about the health in this game. Does it automatically, like, recharge? I can't sell anything here. Which is annoying because now I can't drop anything. And it's spooky over here. Shelter that way. Now let's go back to the ship. I mean, I guess I could have dropped the shielding stuff, but I don't know. Well, actually, I can't drop anything. What if I run into this? I just fly over it. It's copper. Floating copper. I don't want to miss anything. What's down there? There's something over there. There's something every, like, couple seconds when you're in the ship. Wish I could turn around faster. Alright, I don't know. Let's go look at this shelter. If I could stop flying diagonally. They do that to, like, help you not crash. But it's annoying. 8, 7, 6, 1. Oh, the Hurricane Lowlands. I've been here already. Oh, this is what I can use a bypass ship for. Search for nearby points of interest. Signal scanner online. Planetary location beacons are responding. So the following things are online. Shelter, marker, destination, wavelength, local transmission, station, call sign, colonial outpost signal, and alien antiquity marker detection. Please select preferred destination. Monolith? What's that? Searching for ancient alien artifacts. It's that way. Okay. What about other stuff? Oh, I need the bypass chip. Gotta shoot it. I want to, like, mark it or something so I don't lose it. Where's the ship? Right, it's marked, like, okay. Got it. Wait. I want to check out Monolith. Is that it up there? Five minutes? Hell no. Be back in there. Not enough. Starship. Go.
Technology recharge.
At least it's kind of easy to fuel a starship. I mean, other than thrusters. Where's this monolith? Down there. I can't really tell where it is. All right, let's go this way a little bit. I can't even select it because I can't even see it. Arrive in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I hope we're close enough to it. There it is. Oh god, 10%. Gotta fix that. Life support, exosuit, please. Life support. I can use a power canister? Alright, sure.
Technology recharge.
Free up a slot. It's not even full.
Technology recharge.
What about the hazard? Oh, that's fine. I guess it stopped raining acid rain on me, so we're good. Yeah, I heard you interact with these things. Destination is reached. I've learned the Viking word for ancients. So yeah, I'm in, obviously in Viking territory now. On the other side of this thing? Oh yeah, let's go look at this first. Warrior? Learning a lot of words. This is a great place to go. I'm confused. And I learned some kind of word, but it was blocked off by... What? Oh, I learned replace. Replace. This isn't stuff I can open, huh? Okay. Jesus. I have a GeForce GTX 970 with 16 gigs of RAM. This should not be like this. I can't interact with that one. Oh, they're lit up. Different.
Toxic protection.
Okay. Milestone? Fells? How many times? Rambler. I thought these monoliths you could... I can't go in there. I lost my jetpack. And I'm really beating myself up over here. Oh, this? That. Okay, not the stone. I place my palm on the monolith, then stand back when it melts in response to my touch. Molten rock drips down the stone, exposing a hollow interior. Inside, I see riches that are beyond belief. Ancient technologies and cargo that would aid my journey. Lava continues to drop, and the edifice seems unstable, but equipment that could aid me is within arm's reach. Suddenly, the voice of an ancient tribe shakes the ground I stand on. Oh. Viking ancients. Do I dare? I dare. The monolith collapses onto my exosuit. The edifice is reconstructed. The damage remains. Did I just take damage? Oh, my standing decreased! Why? I'm not worthy. I'm not worthy to reach into the edifice. Oh, why? Why is me? And I'm, like, close to death and stuff. I don't really have anything that can increase my, like, hit points. We're making room. Let's see if I can find any healing type stuff. That's aluminum. Looking for healing stuff. Don't want to die and stuff like that. This is a... You know, when you do that, I can't tell which direction I was originally facing. Great way to get lost. Yeah, that's really it. Nope. No healing stuff around. Very pretty. How do I get out of here? I got turned around because the frame rate turned me somewhere I was not... I must be past here. I remember going over those. And... no. I can't do this. Wait. Oh, thank you. Really hope they fix these stutters. Just a little bit. I mean, okay, a lot. Would be really appreciated. Gotta be careful, because if I fall, I'll probably just end up dead. Trying to look for any healing stuff. Doesn't seem to be much around on this planet. Thank you. This. I bet you I was here already. Nope, I haven't been. It's the something wetlands. Mm. I hate that my standing decreased. Phase coolant tau. Phase beam laser cooldown times are significantly decreased. Tonium. Another Gek charm. Or is this another thing we need a bypass ship for? Yep.